finish the sign up process, to log in, you come to our website and click login. You can also bookmark this link for easy access, and then you can fill in your details, your email address and your password, and then hit login.